Feels weird to watch you get rolled by Cloud. Hey man, that's hard flame. You know, he's like one of the only people that I have a hard time against, at least from the people I've played with. It's good though. It gives me improvement, like by a pretty good amount. I think honestly, when I play against him though, it's like I need to do a team that can actually mix him up. Teams with fake mix don't work against really good players. Shit like Trunks, doesn't really work. You need to do things like Kid Buu, GT Goku, anything that has an insane mix. That actually requires like 50-50s that are actually like super good. Basically, what I'm saying is if I want to beat him consistently, I need to change up a team. I need to make a team that's actually really good and not like a team with Trunks and all that. Like Kid Buu would be pretty good to have in it. Ultimate Gohan is good too, and then GT. Like my per, like the per actually his team, the one he uses is actually like one of my favorite ones for like being optimal. But you could also do something like Bardock, Kid Buu, and Super Saiyan Goku, for example. Shit like that works as long as you have mix. Can you block in Dragon Ball forever without any cost? I mean, if you're a god, you can block forever, yes, but there's some mixes people do that it's 50-50 where you have to hit block high, low, or behind your forward, and it's like almost instant. They almost hit at the same time, so it's like if you manage to block those, you're a god, so you can try. I lost one mini misty, but I don't mind. It's okay. He's no Flash. Rex, I should be able to kill him. He should have been able to kill him. Wow, Rex does no damage, I guess. Lee Sin's here. Can't move. Oh, that sucks so much. I wanted to do that and then E out. He taunted at the perfect time. That was a well played by him. That was really risky what I wanted to do, but oh well. It's really close, really close. That's okay. So risky, but if I get it, game's over. I just win off of that. Oh, Shen ult. That sucks. Quite unlucky. What? Holy shit, wait, that Bard Q. I guess I flashed out as the first part hit me and then it hit the wall. Dear god, that's a bit rough. That guy's kick. Ult for ult, I guess. This Bard just lives over here. Bard is just top all the time. Top mid. How the fuck is my bot lane not doing anything with that? I guess it's Ezreal. I can get this first, then I can get a Dirk, and then I can start roaming around the map. Okay, JK, what the fuck? Oh my god, dude, I wanted to one-shot the Bard. I should have checked his items first. He has a giant spell with cloth armor. What? Who the fuck? Is he going dead man's? My bad, didn't see Bard build. God, such cancer. The fuck? Where did that Shin just do that? Really, Shen. Okay, one for one. Not bad. Senna's also broken, thank god. Play that. Oh, I guess my team at least gets a mid tower from that. Get another Dirk. Yep. Glad you went for me bottom lane, Lee Sin. You got a lot off of that. Bro, this build is actually grief. This game, Ed report you. Yeah. I don't have to worry about that. You'd never be in my games anyway. I can just. I'm just gonna shove and just try to roam and kill mid lane whenever I find them. Dragon's gonna be in 40 seconds. I gotta leave after this wave. Dude, Senna, stop! You're taking my fucking kills! This is bullshit! That works out. Senna's broken. If she has kills, it's fine. I'm cool with that. That fucking reached? He threw it here and it reached me. Okay, dude. God damn. They're actually building full armor, all of them. I need to get a Last Whisper next. I'm gonna stop building. I was gonna build the Edge of Night, but I'm just gonna go Last Whisper next item. I need Anivia to fucking kill them all, I guess. So we scale up until Anivia can kill them. I can't touch any of them, actually. Anivia to do the damage that they built for armor. Can we stop this? We could be able to stop it. Maybe not. Gonna push this. Really need a last whisper really soon though. Like this guy can 1v1 me right now with how much armor he's got. Well, it's impossible, dude. I can't even get away from them. He's kind of cancer. I can't get away unless I just don't go bot at all. Oh, my God. Nice. Interesting. They don't take damage, dude. They actually just don't take damage by me. Anivia is the only one that can do damage this game. But she's going for like a really tanky, no damage build. I gotta play this game slow. I can't actually kill anyone. The only one I can kill is Zed, potentially. Let's see if I can find him before he finds me. I don't even have ult here, but I might be able to still win. I'm gonna wait for my ult. We're done. Oh. Someone's coming. Run, run, run. Ult ignite. Holy fuck, that sound actually scared me. I get my last whisper from this, or I can just get my Edge of Night. I think it's just better. I don't think, even with the Last Whisper, right now, I don't think I do that much damage anyway to any of them. Edge of Night might help me 1v1 the Zed and split push though. I think I'll do this for now. I'm not gonna group with them. I'm gonna just try to catch the Zed over and over. He has no armor, he's the only one I can actually kill. Maybe needs to be there to do damage, man. She is literally the only one that does damage to their team. Until I get the next last list for now, if we group up. Finish the ticket. Look, stopping it. I can hit over there. If they're on it. But I don't know if they are or not. Okay, Shin's down here. This guy's down here. Fucking Lee Sin just went right on me there. This game is so awkward, man. We gotta wait. We literally have to wait until super later in the game where Anivia just kills them all for their build setups. I think I've said that like 4 times this game already, but it's literally like the only thing we're waiting for. Once I have Last Whisper, I can actually kill their Ezreal though. Have delay very little, extremely little, pretty much no delay, honestly. Dizzy Mog in 6 months. Oh, if he had slowed him once. I don't think we should do this. Just I actually do damage now. Nice. Oh god, my HP actually. I need to reset. It's not worth it here. So I should be okay. You don't really do coaching, right? Yeah, no, I don't do coaching. I used to, but I got really bored of it. Here in a second. I'm bored of making money, kick W. Money isn't everything, though. Fucking god, well, he's super low. That's super low. We got the Baron, as long as we survive, so just survive. Run. Vanivia, sir, what? Why is she doing that? I'm up in 16 seconds. Yeah, we should be okay. They can't end it. We still have one Baron up in this game. I don't know if you can deal with it. Is that what I want? I think I want lifesteal. Rip. The Walk of Shame. And flushed out. Slow game of like never actually getting anything out or like from them is kind of fucked. I have ult in 30 seconds. Oh, you W, fuck me. Oh, my HP. Oh my god. The fucking Lee Sin actually had enough for W. Oh. Winnable. Forehead. Oh. Dude, Ezreal late game. Get him, boys, get him. Okay, winnable, winnable, winnable. Drake. What do I need to swap out here? I think I need to get GM for one of these. Which one gives me the least amount? This is 50 damage, 55, 10%, 12 lethality, 18 lethality, 10 lethality. I guess we'll leave this for now. We'll do this. Wait, they took the ocean soul? They stole it? Wow, that's actually shitty. Shit, I can't. He actually just one-shots me. I need flash to be able to get on him properly. Can't move. Holy shit. Nice. I'm pretty fucking glad I got a GA. Clincher of a game, dude. We had like, it's actually shitty. Our like the way we could have played this so much better.